You should be thankful for that. They did something to me. I barely feel human anymore. We should keep moving before the sound attracts anything. Keep moving. Hello? Who is this? Do we have a choice? Runs the Advanced Genetics and Viral Research Division of the Umbrella Corporation. His daughter, Angela, is trapped within the city. Umbrella was supposed to evac her, but she didn't make it. She's hiding out in her school. We find her, he'll help us escape the perimeter. There won't be any help. According to Ashford, Umbrella know they can't contain the infection. So at sunrise this morning, Raccoon City will be completely sanitized. Precision tactical nuclear device. 5 kilotons. It means that it'll destroy the infection. And all evidence of it. Cover-up is already prepared. Meltdown at the nuclear power plant. I think we should be out of here by sunrise. Wait. No. There's something down there. There. Well, that doesn't alter the fact that there is something down there. Nemesis. Run!
Just go!